I'm not afraid to die. lunch together, and we just sit around together.
We talked with your daughter at some length earlier, shortly after she came back here from the hospital.
They were part of it, and I just figured I couldn't handle the situation any longer. I was just tired of living, tired of everybody, just tired, period. So I figured if I took my life, it would end it for me and for everybody. And then, I figured everything would stop right there, and everybody knew a part of it, and I just...